You are having a wonderful moment of reflection, of trying to understand how we can be creative and how we can make life a more pleasant experience for kids.
So once again, the mic to our dear Dr. Sashi Kumar.
Thank you, sir. Few feedbacks during the key break. One was, it was too fast. Knowingly, because that is generally I don't like PowerPoint, though I have thousands of them, which I used in my earlier days of lectures. But I was asked to circulate a note, and the same note is what I presented. So everything is available for circulation to you. Okay? And that PowerPoint also I did not make. One of my students who made me, made a gave to me that lesson. I believe what is essential in life is to be highly creative. That's the last portion which I've shown. There is a cup and somebody want to be highly creative, a glass which you can have holding like this. Yes? What is the defect of that glass? So if I make a glass where I have got these four fingers clutch and this finger one another clutch, what's the difference? I can use it only with the right hand. For left hand, that's not available. Got it? And you have a cup in which you have got a bottom side you can keep biscuit. But you can hold it only with the right hand. If you hold it with the left hand, the biscuit will fall out. Some creativity is available. You understood? Can be highly creative, but it can be a big flaw. So being creative is not important. Being creative and practical is more important. That's why most of the people become creative, but they are not practical. So that is what I wanted to show you. The best creativity which I saw in my life, in my earlier, when I used to use the 3.5-inch floppy. A floppy needs to be a square in which you have got a circle.
Yeah.
That's the disk. But no floppies are square, it's all rectangle. The reason is, if you have a square and I insert it, I try to insert like this, or like this, or like this, or like this. Eight variety I can insert. Just by changing the square into a rectangle, four freedom of insertion is lost. So my chance of making mistakes becomes less. Got it? A square can be inserted 8 ways. If I make it a rectangle, it becomes 4 ways. And then the side is cut. To make sure I can insert only one step.
Like SIM card.
That's how the SIM card can be a square, you will be totally confused. You will never make a mistake for a SIM card to insert because the side is cut. This is logic. So look at every item around you to check where, what, how I have to use it. You have got a door here. Whether the bar has to be like this or like this. Horizontal or vertical. And I learned Tantra Shastra and also Vastu Shastra and the horoscope. Everything is related. We learn everything around. Each portion is explained there whether it is to be vertical or horizontal. Horizontal if it is to be pushed, vertical if it is to be pulled. Think about horizontal pulling, it will hit here.
And even height wise advantage.
Yeah, convenience. And what is to be done? What is nature? What is applied for you? The freedom of access, freedom of movement, that is safeguarded in your creativity. Yeah. Another question which few of you had was, where am I from? I am from Kannur. Kannur is a well-known place in Kerala. I am from a small village. There are few people. Are the city side? Yeah. City side school, somebody?
Yeah.
Yeah. I studied in this. So he was asking me, where did I study and where are we from? I studied in one of those schools, very close to this school. which is in the city from my village. And from my village, 20 kilometers I have traveled. I told my own school, my own management, I was a student. Then I was taken to this school. Next to that, that is one of the best schools in that whole area. Selected government school which was created by making AU as the principal. Downgrading him. Selected teachers from all subjects. 20,000 students wrote entrance exam. 27 people were selected in our Manavaga in 8th grade. Okay? That was in 1978. 1979, one academic year over, I was supposed to be in 9th class. And I went to 9th class. Because those days passing was not guaranteed, right? You could fail. I was allowed to pass with one contract with the headmaster saying, I will leave the school. Because I retained my rank throughout the academics with no competition to anybody, which is the rank which you will get with no competition? Last year. Continuously 27th rank in Tagore Vidyanagar. And in the entry itself, there is a board. 1976 batch, 27 children wrote exam, 27 first class. Those days it was first class. Next to 27, 27. If I would have been there, it would have become 27 and 26. Therefore, my good teachers predicted that I will never become a good boy. So I was thrown out of the school with a transfer certificate. 2016, April, I was the chief guest for distributing certificates for all the younger students in the school. Why I say this? Never treat a student as bad. I must have seen more than 5 lakh teachers in my life, given classes like this. My largest teacher training program happened in Chennai on a teacher's day. 3,400 teachers, morning 9 o'clock to 4 o'clock without lunch break. 4 o'clock was my break, so I left the place. Largest students training program was similar number in Anandapur. Only 10th class children for training them for 10th class examination. That's what I do. So some of them asked this question. I am from a small village where we are the landlords. My grandfather was the landlord. So I had a small house, which is 200-year-old house, where today some 50 children can stay. So there I do some activity like this, training and teaching children. Few questions were there, so I think I will mop it up. I will not continue the presentation. I have few more things to show, few movies, few clippings. You want to see some clipping which I have? Nothing new. It's only to show you what we are supposed to do and what we are not supposed to do. I don't know how many of you have seen this. If not, you must watch this. Show your children. Louder. Sound. Louder.
What do we afford from in? States imports oil from Saudi Arabia, cars from Japan, TVs from Korea, and whiskey from Scotland. So what do we import from India? We import people, really smart people. And as you're about to see, the smartest, most successful, most influential Indians who migrated to the U.S. seem to share a common credential. They're graduates of the Indian Institute of Technology, better known as IIT. Made up of 7 campuses throughout India, IIT may be the most important university you've never heard of. This is IIT Bombay. Put Harvard, MIT, and Princeton together. You begin?
Okay, so there are a lot of such small bits I have. Probably. Yeah. This one I like.
Yeah. you did that. Somebody have questions? Or you are still elderly, older people? Or you want to be younger?
Few questions, although I said you would repeat it. Yeah.
Make chai coffee.
She said, no, I never made China. I said, you understand now? You understood? That's what we do. You have to make China. You can see her climbing on top of the rope and all that. And that background music was Amitabh Bachchan's.
Koshish karo.
Kabhi?
Kabhi.
Yeah. It goes like this. Koshish karne walon ki kabhi haar nahi hoti. Lehron se dar kar nauka paar nahi hoti.
Wow. Hero.
Santosham Janayat Pratna Padayam Ishwara Puja is
do something somewhere, somehow to someone, and make people happy. Not temporary happy, permanent. Then that becomes your life happiness. Then you can rejoice in that you are. That is what is Ishwara Puja. That is what is to be done in life. And you are all blessed to become teachers. You can make thousands of life most interesting, most wonderful. You have been blessed to be teachers. The best profession in the world is teaching. Right?
Medicine and teaching.
Yeah. Yes.
Because
sukhasana in every yoga. What is it? Asana means sitting. Sukhasana, which is comfortable for you, not comfortable. So be comfortable. So if you are not happy, if the person is not happy, whatever you say will not go inside. So most important is give them physical comfort. I remember my younger son. Your English teachers are very good in English, probably. But how about your drill teachers? And who instructs during the assembly? And my son went to the first day in the class LKG. The drill teacher instructs, don't look here and there. My son thought, don't look here and there. Closed his eyes and stood there. He closed his eyes. Even he came and asked me, Acha, the teacher says, don't look here and there. What should I do? I said, tomorrow I will come to your school. I went to the teacher and asked, don't give this instruction to the audience. We keep saying this, right? Don't look here and there. Recently, I met anybody from Bali International School, may not be there. In Bali, in Doha. The other day, I went to, last 2 years back, I was in Doha. I went to the teachers. They just started the school. So only KG nursery teachers. So they said, how to control this 350 children? KG children, yeah, difficult. I said, very simple. You give me all the 300 in one class, I will tell you how to control. Very simple. What do you do? Keep quiet, keep quiet, keep quiet. What are you doing? You are shouting and you want somebody to keep quiet. And my meditation master only got one thing in his life. Swami Rama's devotee, Swami Vedabharati is my guru. It only one thing. You know what is the standing for meditation? Silence. You want everybody to be silent here? Those who came, the first person, be silent. Second person, automatically you become silent. And 5 people enter in the class, all of them are silent, the 6th person will automatically become silent. So what the teacher should do? Teacher keep the silent. As they enter, they go, come on! Anyway, they come up to that, they will come and say, no. Sit down and keep quiet. There is only one student to whom they will speak. And if you keep quiet, do you think the child will keep talking to somebody? If one child is there, also the teacher. Because teachers have this. So I told them, as one child. If they move, 2-year-old child can be made to sit like this for 6 hours. I told it to my class. You want a little more dangerous, hyperactive children? Give them a needle and a thread. Slightly bigger thread that doesn't go inside. But you take another dinner and show. Those who are not with them, they will throw them. I was so happy.
That time I was in Ernakulam giving a lecture on, I'm also a law graduate, I take class in Bar Council, I was teaching human rights education. And judgment was going there, I'm getting out of the university. Judge himself has sent a message to me, this is the one, if you want to continue, then I will add one more. Like, until the next person is selected, you can continue. I said, don't write it, I want to go.
Better opportunity,
I went to Prime Minister's office, I was at Manmohan Singh for 2 years. If I would have continued there, I would have never become Prime Minister's office. Got it? So don't worry. Assume your husband is not good. Try to change him slowly, 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 slowly. If you don't change slowly, change.
So if you say, he must be good.
But then he went up to 10th grade for admission. Immediately I got a call from the principal, no, for him I cannot give. That's what happened. He's a Malayalam name student. We only take English medium students. Now what do you do? I offered him, I gave him hope. I said, you want me to come to your school and teach, he has to be admitted. I thought he will say, my friend, thank you very much. At least I can stay telling my child to the student that I know. I also left the place. That's my integrity, that much only I can do. With a lot of force, he got an admission. There are 120 children, nearly 6 to 7 of them go to IIT. And this boy, first year, first 2 months, was not very good in academics. The principal told me that, no, you want to enroll, you keep going to. I told him, it's my prestige. No, if you don't reach to the level, it's bad for me. And at the end of second year, plus 1, plus 2, 6 students only got that year in IIT in one of the buses. Every day evening, I used to tell him, don't learn English from the classroom. Start playing. He was full time into books because he was not able to follow. I said, don't. You play shuttle. He was a good player. So I said, play shuttle. Along with all the other students and teachers. Teachers from that also, one of the was a priest father. He used to play. I said, go. In the core, which language they speak maximum? English. He became very fluent in English in 6 months. That's it. So only thing he has to be put into the rail pack along with somebody else. When you put in the rail, either the engine will pull you or the back engine will push you. But you are out of the rail, yes, failure happens. So the directors, teachers, principals, advisors, counselors, parents, job is to put them into rail. Right? That's it, that's simple.
Yeah?
There is
no rail actually, doctor, where anybody can identify and
this is
the challenge.
See, that is why I said understanding a child is not a conducting examination. I input one point, look at the pattern. They need some push sometimes. Maybe some people need a patching, some people need a scolding, all of these must. Individually we do that, right? Don't you use in your classroom different styles of teaching? Yeah. Did achieve. I'm sure B.A.D. must have heard all the dark fact. Deductive, inductive, discovery and all that. No? When I speak to you also, I'm looking at you. I'm seeing all of you are with me or not. I'm trying to explain. Ask a question. Look at you whether the answer is in you or not. That's how it is. And if your answer is something different, I will start deducting that. If your answer is not at all coming, then I will induce answer in you. That's the way of coming. We all know that. So that is essentially a teacher's job. That is what a teacher has to be. That's why I keep saying, you look at the heart of the children, but not the brain. Effective, E-effective and A-effective. Most of my lectures, if you go to YouTube, you can see teacher's training program which I conduct. General topic which I give is E bracket A effective. E-effective and A-effective. You have to be effective and effective. Effective and effective. So for which you should understand the challenge. That's it. We have a flexible system of learning, e-learning. What do we give? 20 minutes of delivery subjects, but 40 minutes of class period. Why? Because everybody repeats. Why are we repeating? Each student have different style of learning. So when I explain something, you understand. For somebody else, it is boring. What do they do? They will wait for the teacher to sum up. During that time only they will do. The rest of the things is boring. Story they don't want. Give me the moral stretch. I understand. I will wait for the moral. But it's just this. This is a problem. Yeah.
Sir, in the process of mentoring,
yeah.
Like principal has to be a mentor for the teacher. What do you think that authority is given to them, to the mentees? And keep responsibility on your shoulder, or make them responsible and keep authority on your shoulders. So what's the mentee and mentor process in that?
Why?
And why?
In Kerala, there is a program called a WWS, in the school level, college level. Work with a scholar. What's it called? The higher education department in Kerala, a innovative program they started, which is called Walk with a Scholar. internal mentors are kept. Walk with the scholar. Who is the scholar there? The students are the scholar. And we are all external mentors. We are not supposed to go and spend a day with them. And internal mentors are supposed to mentor them. And what I found most of the time, when the students are assigned to this teacher, 10 of them are assigned, it's your job to mentor. There is a frequency in each one of us. Some of you like me, some of you may not like me. Because there is called a bio. My frequency goes along with somebody's frequency. We say I love this person. Have you seen when you're at some place, you know, I like to share and sit with him. But when I sit somewhere in a feature, somebody has come and said, hey, I don't want this person. They must not have done anything wrong to you. The mentoring is such a program in which you should have an affection in each other. A student should feel comfortable with the teacher. Nothing wrong on you, but there is a frequency. Every energy is a frequency. Every one of us have got a frequency, which is called aura around us. When you meet somebody, you say, oh, this person is close to me. And some people have a longer wavelength. They go well with everybody. But some people have short wavelengths. They go only with those frequencies. So mentor-mentee is a big business. What you should do is, don't assign people, give them option. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But how do you know which is good? In a buffet dinner, what do you do? The first food will be which? What do you do? Go around and look around. Give that option to your children. Fine? Allow them. This is what we can do. Give them two, three options. And tell your teacher that nobody is opting you because of frequency. There's nothing wrong in you. Your frequency doesn't match with somebody else. So what do you do? You can change your frequency. How do you change frequency? The frequency change happens not at the character level, it is in the behavior. And anybody's behavior can be changed. I'll tell you all of your principles, right? Assume you have your 10th class, 10th grade children, the school meet, alumni meet happens. Will you behave like this?
No.
Automatically your frequency changes? Yes or no? So all of us are acting. All of us are acting. In biology, we have got cell in our eyes, we have got cell in our ears, we have cell in our whole body, right? Do you think the cell in your eyes have got a vision capability? Do the cell in your eyes, are eyes themselves? No. When they reach your eyes, it gets a quality of a cell which is supposed to see. Yena chakshushana pashyati, yena chakshushi pashyati. When it goes in the eye, when I am taking class, I become a teacher. But when Pillasam is going to take class, I will sit there, I will become a student. I will behave like a student only. When I go to my wife, I will become a husband, I will go to my children, I will become a father. When I go to my brother, I will become a younger brother. So all of us are acting in the world. Correct? What should I say?
All the world is a stage.
All the world is a stage.
All actors.
Yeah,
and an
exhibit.
And play a role.
Life is a tale told by a retail full of sound and free signifying nothing. These are the great book of life. I remember translating Macbeth to learn English. When I was sitting in the class, I translated Macbeth and I was sitting in the class. During my second year, I translated to Macbeth. So all of us play a role. So give your teachers, you are playing a role. You are very strict, very good in math class. But during mentoring, math should not come outside. You understood? The problem is we are all framed into a subject. I am a math teacher. Hindi teacher? Yeah, can be joyful. English teacher? Little standard jockey. Category is there, right? Yes or no? Language teacher and science teacher. Who is in higher level? Science teacher, great.
Physics teacher.
Yeah, physics teacher, they are the most useless teachers. And they story, but region goes up to me, they were not in Africa. That is because of gravity inside. See, that's an English word. Gravity and attraction is an English word. But no physics teachers refer to dictionary. Ask your children to refer to dictionary while learning subjects. I'll repeat it. Ask your children to refer to dictionary to learn subjects. Because every subject contains language, English. And all of them have meaning inside. Physics teachers don't have to teach resistance. Resistance meaning they can learn from dictionary. Potential, kinetic, every English word is what is used, and all of them, the students, I'll tell you, in your physics class, most of the teachers don't understand meaning of the word, therefore they are not following the subject. Unfortunately, physics teachers don't understand the meaning of the words because they say English is not my subject is physics. Any subject you want to learn, polynomial, poly, multiple. It is not mathematics, it is English. You tell me any English word, I will tell mathematics inside. I never fail. And ask your English teacher, most of the English teachers are bad because they have no logic. They have only English. English can never be taught without mathematics. Teacher is bad. Correct? Agree or not? You are fat? Okay. What is antonym for fat? Yeah. Now you say all of you know English, but she says that is wrong English. Your knowledge is wrong, right? Okay. Now tell me what is fat. Fat, antonym. In local term, opposite of fat. Lean. Somebody said lean. Slim. Thin. Three options. This is what given to MNC company selection process. Fat, antonym, options A, thin, B, slim, C, lean. Tell me which is correct. Tell me which is correct without mathematics. Only using English knowledge you cannot explain it. Totally wrong because antonym for thin is thick. Therefore, math A opposite to B, B has to be opposite to A. Therefore, logically, fat cannot be. So what is it? Now, slim and lean, two options. Whether slim is equal to lean, then why not we are saying lean beauty? Only we say slim beauty. Both are not same. Lean is with energy. Lean is with energy, lean is without energy. Now the question is, fat is with energy or without energy? Fat is without energy, stout is with energy. So are you fat? I ask you, does it? No, I am stout, you should ask.
No, I'm not.
You are not. Then opposite to you become, which is strong and a? Strong and a? So therefore it becomes slim. Opposite to you is slim. But opposite to stout is? Understood logic. Is it logic or English?
Logic.
English plus logic becomes mathematics. Mathematics plus English becomes logic. Because logic you have to explain. To explain you need a language. Got it? So which subject is good? Ultimately every subject is the whole universe you have in which you have got a study of the whole universe is physics. Correct? In that you have got different planets, stars, everything goes around like this, around it moves around like this. Physics explains all this. Take up one of the most interesting planets close to your heart. But the study of Earth becomes geography. So geography becomes part of physics. So ask your teachers to teach geography. It's only part of it. Then look, based on the geography, geopolitics defines politics. The current politics is defined by the geography of that land and the history of that land, because up to 1970, British are ruled. God said no oil came out. After 70, oil came out. The whole geography changed the structure, otherwise you would have been somewhere in India. The geography determines the history of each one of us.
That determines economics. That determines politics. So geography is mother of all subjects. I salute geography teachers and all geography. I took my PhD in mathematics, but my job was in Department of Space. That's only a space cover. We remove the disk cover. Inside, I am not a space department, so I am from intelligence department. My job is police. My job is Army, Air Force, Navy, combined together. I am from Nova, military intelligence. So, what subject which I have to know? I must know what Pakistan did to India, what Afghanistan did to India, what India cannot do to others, and then suggest them what should be done, what should not be done. Space is only a cover. So, I learned all geography. After PhD, what did I learn? PhD in mathematics and physics. But after that, I was assigned a job of geography. It became so simple for me because then I realized the whole thing is mathematics and physics. Now you understood? If I would have been a geographer, do you think I can learn mathematics and physics? Difficult. Because geography is part of physics, I could learn. Then stand out there, ask which animal work, which plant work, you become biology teachers. With a larger microscope, go up to cell biology. Go inside the cell, 10 power minus 6 is micro. 10 power minus 6 is mathematics. 10 power minus 6 biology becomes microbiology. 10 power minus 9 biology becomes no biology. Nanotechnology. No biology. Life is lost. 10 power minus 13, you go, you become a chemistry teacher. Atoms. So a chemistry teacher is built a bigger microscope, a biology teacher becomes a chemistry teacher. Correct or not? There also you have got a neutron, electrons going around it. What speed? Same speed as the earth goes around the sun. And how does it go? Chemistry will not explain, they will tell you go to this stage. And then take the nucleus, electrons, protons, charges, because of charge only it is going around, right? Always the negative charge goes along the protons. And then take the neutron, put it into pieces. My son physics, nuclear physics scientist, he will say fusion and all that. Then again, become physics. Yada pinte tada brahmande. As the atom is the whole universe. Upanishad mantra. Without any microscope, with a lot of head scope, they could speak about all these subjects. One sloka. Yada pinte tada brahmande. What a great knowledge. Every subject is same, but we have compartmentalized and then said this teacher is not good, that teacher is very good, this is higher status, I am lower status. No. All our poets were scientists. All our scientists were poets. So, when look at my first poetry in that, millions of sperm from the father gave to the mother's egg, and only one sperm take birth, and that's me. Millions of sperm from the father get into the mother's egg, and only one sperm take birth, and that's me. How did it take birth? Millions of my unborn brothers and sisters were failures. Therefore, I became success. What is my success? My own closest relative, instead of me, they could have taken birth, right? All of you lift your hands. Lift your hands. Take it back and say, well done. Life is a big race in which we are all winners. Tell your children you are a winner. Right? And become a magnet who attracts a lot of people. Why are you behind somebody else? The biggest problem in schools are teenage problems, right? I said, don't become a beggar. I love you. I keep saying my children, why are you begging like this? Please love me, please. You become strong and powerful, people will come to you. That's it. And if they have to become like that, they have to be excellent in studies. So be brilliant, be good in sports, be good in acting, everything you act well. And whole acting is mathematics. Whole music is mathematics and physics.
Yes. Music can
remain like old and dance, 30 degree, 90 degree. 30 degree left, 90 degree turn. 30 degree left,
first quadrant, Mexico.
But some logical people will say, no, I still
film is totally non-vegetarian. It is fully dead bodies mixed together. Unless it has got a green dot, then you look at it. Oh, green dot is it. Then I can match. But then the first logic is lost. Which one? Thought-based and all you have. You wanted to eat it, so you find your own logic behind it. Then ultimately you design immediate. But then, that time onwards, something wrong with it. And then, you get a message from inside saying, you should not have it. Who said this? Not Manas, not the Buddhi. You know, every activity happens after that, it goes to the Supreme Court or High Court or Munsif Court. Munsif Court, the judge will tell, you should not have it. So we have a judge inside us, and that judge is going to argue. Yes, you don't eat, then what will happen? You become unsatisfied. That day, night, whoever is closer to you doesn't matter. And the dream will come. An unsatisfied desire inside you is called a sopna. And that sopna, morning when you wake up, you say, yeah, I should have had it. Who says this, I should have had it? Who is this I? Who says I, that I should have had it? That is called karma. Look at my life medicine principles. What a conflict between Atma and Manas. Every child has this problem. Every one of us are child in that thought. And if you understood now, very difficult, I have not understood even. It's very difficult to understand. Once you understand, that means you become. Okay, it's very difficult to understand. Because it's like this. What you understood is the triangle inside the circle, right? It is not, the circle is half round and left to three. And the background is color and nothing else there. Okay?
The titles of the movies, sir.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Look at Tari Zamindar. Then? Chalk and Duster. Arrogant the principal. Actually, you are not seeing much much there. Action. That is a tuition master like Amitabh Bachchan was a tuition master and he runs. Pachala. Beautiful. Very beautiful. I love movies. I have probably 500 of them in my laptop all the time. I teach children only to movies. Direction, 3 idiots. Pursuit of happiness? Beautiful. There are many more. Yeah, but only things. To serve with love. A beaten fellow becoming a teacher. Though he got a job, he is not leaving. And then proving that he can become a teacher, right? Stand and deliver? That's another more. No, no, maybe. This is what I have mentioned. That points to something. Yeah. Any more?
Yes.
Good.
Our nation has got great people like you.
I don't
know. Who understands?
It's a brilliant.
Who understands children, the force of learning, and have clarity about the forces. Yeah. But why then our education system is so messy and we're not able to improve?
Who says our education system is messy? I don't agree.
You said so many people fail.
So many people failing doesn't mean education system is bad. Means. I was also in CBSE few months. Then I wanted more politics than academics. I was in AICT. I have seen most of the AICT inspections are ending with the car charge given to committee members when they come to colleges. It's all bribing. Right? I have only a small selfishness in my life. I want to create at least 500 Indian administrative people as my children. And I die only 2023, November 30. Until then, I will be doing that. I will create a lot of selfish people. Who probably become good? Right? Don't ask whether it is possible, whether everyone can be built up or not. I keep having a confusion all throughout. I 17 years I taught in Ramakrishna, which was created by Vivekananda. So I had a question all the time. Vivekananda is great or Ramakrishna is great? If Ramakrishna was great, it is just because he created one Vivekananda. Otherwise, we would have never known Ramakrishna. We know Ramakrishna because of Vivekananda. If Vivekananda was great, my question is, why he has not created another Vivekananda? Dying to early or late, Nimisham Jolitam Sreyam Nadu Dhuva Yitam Chiram. Nimisham Jolitam Sreyam Nadu Dhuva Yitam Chiram. How long you live doesn't matter. As you live, do you really live like a fire? Or do you want to be like a smoke?
He lived like a fire.
That's right. So, he lived like Chicago speech, how many hours was that?
I think it was 24 hours.
3.5 minutes.
Closer.
3.5 minutes, he stayed there 1 year. He stayed there 1 year. Because after 3.5 minutes, there was big demand for his lectures throughout the place. And then he stayed for 1 year after one lecture. But his lecture was, in the morning, he was jumping, he couldn't speak. Then he said, afternoon I will speak. Afternoon his session came, he said, I have no courage because everybody was preparing and they were reading. I did not prepare anything, so let me postpone my lecture. 37th was his speech. Then 3.5 minutes he finished. Next day, all the papers carried him, stayed with somebody else. And he was a great man, but he couldn't make another Vivekananda. So some people are made to make somebody else. Some people are to be like that. There is difference. There are some writers who write about somebody else. Do you want to be a writer or do something where somebody else will write for you? You understood? So it's all different. So everybody has a role. My role is being in government, I was fed up. Nothing would be done inside that. I was in university, I was in UGC, I was in different places. And I put all these are only Purana Katha, the thing you can be done. So the best thing is to do what I can do in our children. 8 lakhs children I taught so far. 5 lakhs teachers I taught so far. Equal number of public I taught. Is that not enough? And not even a single day. Not in a single day I'm sick. No dis-ease on this body. Physically fit. Emotionally balanced. Just because I was with great gurus. Had the fortune of becoming disciples of great gurus who taught me how to be disciplined in life. How to live in this country. How to live in this world. What to be taught and what not to be taught. Whom to teach, whom not to be taught. So becoming part of a system is very simple, but you have to be independent to do this. It's only a few connections with the people, right? That's only made me here. Otherwise, I'm not famous. You don't see any of my advertisements other than if you send me a WhatsApp message, 100% you will get a reply. That's only guarantee which I have. And each one of your country, I have got more than 200-300 people. Most of them drivers. They listen to the radio and they send me a message. Sometimes they don't send me a written message. Recorded message they send. Malayalathile parani ayakkuka. And then they will send me a reply back. Don't type anything. You have to reply in talk message only because they don't know how to read. By mistake, I have got a recorded message which says, I'll come back to you soon. One fellow who was wondering with this to every friend, sir is coming. When is he coming? But they don't understand this. Then I decided I should be very careful when I'm doing this to people. So I do this. I reply to everybody. When my talk comes in on Asianet Radio, there will be 1500 WhatsApp messages. And I see that everything is answered that day, then I'll say. I do that. Because everyone who contacts me has got a hope in them, right? And for him, that's a big problem. And what is the biggest problem? Most of them will talk because I speak on all the problems of the children because they keep saying we are living here for our children. Their hope is they couldn't raise to the level of what they wanted. So I am, what I could do inside the CBSE or AACT is nothing. But I am doing much more than what I could do outside. And every day I am there with the new people. Dubai, last year, 8 times I came to Dubai. Abu Dhabi, I was there, I went to this school. Yeah, I went to Shetty's school, I went to that school, Bharat India one. How many teachers know me earlier? Yeah, I know him, Sharjah, he came and met me during my session, though I went.
Sir, if every person goes from CBSE dejected like you, if every person goes from CBSE, a person of substance, dejected like you, how the GPA...
You don't think that the schools are run by CBSE, it's all run by you.
No, how the GPA will come, what we are...
Don't think that the system runs, system only consults you and makes small changes. And after that, making change, you will tell this is not a good system, you will change it back. Did it not happen? Tell us. They come back, they take it back. That's it. See, Smriti Irani came and gave one round speech, the whole UGC, I'm changing my opinion, she was a good one. Correct? She was HRD minister and doing fantastic, but the systems are a lot of people. They will not move. So, they moved. Try to change, otherwise, change. That's it. That's what happened. So system very difficult to change, but each school you can make a difference. Yeah. Remember, we have the great Guru Kaumilya. Who is the Guru for all of you? For me, for all educators in India, there is only one role model, Chanakya, the Kaumilya, who picked up a small boy from the roadside and made him the Chakravarti, Chandragupta. He left his kingdom because education system was copying tuition teacher's job. They said, no, I don't want to be here. How many of your children go for tuitions? What a great disaster. I keep asking them only one question. You can ask them this thing. You know how to stop them? Ask their parents, do you give breakfast to your children? All of them will say, at least food to their meal, right? Yes, you immediately taking food, they go to a hotel and have another tiffin. Assume you give tiffin to your children at home and they go to a hotel and take another tiffin, do you feel happy or sad? They come to the school to study and then go to a tuition center to study. They neither feel happy about the food at home, nor they feel happy about the food in the hotel.
But the cooks are
same. Okay, now assume you have to change. That is what I'm saying. That is your system. Clean the system first. How to clean?
It's an issue, sir. Yes, in Bangladesh, the teachers who get tuition will not be in our roads.
That's it.
How we make sure?
See, you have to be strong where you have to be strong, and soft where you have to be soft. You have to be absorbing people, rejecting all the same. When you have weight, you should have show your weight. When you have to be light, be light. There are six qualities for becoming the leader in this world. What are the six qualities? The first one, when you have to show influence. When you have to show weight. When you have to be lighter. All these are required. Anima, Mahima. Anima is becoming Anu. Atom. Mahima is
becoming big.
Anima, Mahima. Lekima, Verima. Lekima is weightless. Right? Anima, Mahima, Lekima, Verima, Ishittum and Vashittum. Ishittum is Anandri. Vivekananda has fallen on Ramakrishna's feet. But where he has to show power? He has shown his power. Prapti Prakashyameja. These six qualities what makes you a great leader in this world. So you have to be strict sometimes to teachers. You have to be very soft to teachers also. Tell them, if you are feeding at home, feed well. Don't half feed them. So that they will go somewhere else and teach. Children will not have to see when you have to listen to something second time. Tuition is good. Upanishad are tuition classes. Upanishad means it is like hundreds of questions which you cannot answer in the class, don't ask. Ask your teachers, students, prepare them with thousands of questions in the tuition, sir, but don't repeat the same things. All the children should create 100 questions from the classroom. All new teachers, ask them to prepare 100 questions. Tell them, we are not going to give you answers. Get these answers from the tuition teacher. Finished. They will close the door and go. Make the toughest questions and then give it to them.
They will not answer, sir. They
would
not answer.
Then they will realize they cannot run this business. I'll tell you, there is a place in Rajasthan, in India, where they train students for IIT. 500 classrooms are there. Tell me, is there 500 physics teachers in the same city who are intelligent, who can teach IIT? Did 500,000 get admission in IIT?
None of them got it.
None of them got it. That's why they become tuition teachers, no? If they would have gone to IIT, they would have been employed in US. Because they became failure, they are teaching now. You know what happens in such places? I tell you, I was in a bank admission. The bank officer's recruitment, I was an expert in one of the interview board. So we asked them what to say. Where is Cape Common? None of these young people know Cape Common is anymore. Fine? The student could not answer, he went out. You know what happened when somebody comes out of the interview? The tuition teachers will be around them. Tell me what is the question. So the question is Cape Common. And this one also doesn't know, he Googles. We were not getting knowledge from Chatpedia. Now it became Wikipedia. So Wikipedia gets answer. What is that? Cape Common, Kanyakumari. Immediately he will send WhatsApp SMS to every candidate one question. What is the question? Cape Common, Kanyakumari. You know, we know sitting in the room, everybody will bypass this and come.
Yeah.
Do we ask the same question?
Oh.
Immediately next question will come. What is the next question? Where is Cape of Good Hope? Immediately answer will come anyway. Because one word is enough. Matching one word, answer will
come. Before the question.
What is it? We know how to make somebody fail, somebody to pass.
Yeah.
When she comes, I will ask you, tell me Pancha Pandava's name. Pandava. Pandava, Pandava. Next person, do you think I will ask Pancha Pandava? Tell me what Pandava's name. Question is same. Everybody will get 2% only. Here, 100%. So, question, sessions, answers. If you want to prove that somebody don't have knowledge, it is visible. Understood? So make such tricks in your place. See that no student, the student discards such fellows. Very simple. Have you seen the movie in which these questions are asked and the teacher was proved? Which movie is that? Chalk and Duster. The teacher who was brilliant was thrown out, but in a quiz competition, she got no knowledge from Hindi textbook. See now, general knowledge. For every teacher, good general knowledge is must. Everyone. So don't get into small knowledge, open up your knowledge. Subjects can be one, but world has no subject. It's a mix of every subject. So she is standing here, I should
sit.
www.drtps-shiksha.in. That is my website. www.drtps-shiksha.in. Best thing is you have my telephone number and send a WhatsApp. 944-7437-948. 944-7437-948. Otherwise, go to internet, type in DrTPS. Tally for temperature, pressure, second. Top of police service. Thermal power station. Dr. TPS. You will see more than 1500 YouTubes. You have my website. All these books are available to download freely. There are 64 blocks. one of the best block for teachers would be 30 points to students, 20 points to parents and teachers. 30 points to students, 20 points to parents and teachers. That's up to 12th class. Higher classes, there is another 20 points and then teachers and students. Is it good enough?
Yeah.
Happy?
Yeah.
Raise your hands. Well done. You could do well because you are all good. Okay, inshallah. Sometime. Let us meet. Thank you. Bye-bye. Enjoy. Namaskar. Where is my friend? I thank the Kuwait team for inviting me. So only one place in Gulf where I have not visited is Kuwait. Saudi Arabia I never visited. Saudi Arabia I never visited, but I am going to visit now in April. I think all the 7 events in UAE have finished. Bahrain I was there. Abu Dhabi, I stayed in Abu Dhabi 20 days last summer. The first day of the school opening I was there to train teachers. You have something to say? Yeah? We had a wonderful audience at the teacher's training I had in Bharati Vidyapa.
Yeah, she's here.
So I'm seeing her actually.
And I had
Shetty's
school, I think nobody came.
Good afternoon, everyone. I think we had a very wonderful session with Dr. Saab. Of course, I'm sure you must have noticed very small things he picks up, but has got a deep meaning. And we have to place those somewhere when we are working around. And that is what everybody liked in the staff, you know, when we were discussing and talking about. And so today, that's what we need to pick, very small meaning which he has given for the words. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Anybody else in here? You lose that? Yeah, you lose that. Pray, you don't have
to. And he is the person. If it is good, he is responsible. It is bad,
so I don't know what to say. Really, the entire Kuwait chapter and the Gulf Council is outstanding because we have got such a wonderful person, the wonderful time, and wonderful moments. And definitely, these moments will cherish us throughout the life. And one decision we are taking today means, we will be changing ourselves with all these positive thoughts. And at the same time, we Kuwait chapter is promising you, sir, this academic year you will be listening. So anyway, thanks a lot. Sir, thanks a lot, and thanks to Mr. Suho also. Thank you very much.
What I need to tell all of you is, I've been writing emails to him, and one of the touching emails I want to share with you, I asked him, sir, can he provide me with your flight, expected time of arrival and your departure so that we can make arrangements to receive you at the airport? His reply was, just two lines, two short lines only. I am taking a train from Kannur to reach Madras Central, and I am leaving my train from Madras Central to Kannur. Thank you so much. That's what they wrote to me. Well, I will never forget that email. I have that email stored. And today we have seen that simple in appearance, mathematically very complex as a personality. So, this is what I have understood from you. Complex mathematics. Full of logics. Thank you, sir. We are on. Thank you very much.
I get to say the final word.
Judge is here.
The judge.
Final verdict.
Sir, please be seated.
I can understand everybody was most annoyed.
I want you to make our coming.
There's a song
there. I could understand that everybody was terribly annoyed when I walked up here and the session is going to end. Because I don't think we wanted it to end. Well, there's a lot of takeaway from today's session with Dr. Shashi Kumar. I guess all here and acknowledged, you know, how good it was. Well, for me, there's a lot of takeaway. Also, I learned that I'm not fat. I'm not fat. And there's another big takeaway. After 34 years, I can go home and tell Kushal Ghosh, you haven't changed, so I can change you. On behalf of all my colleagues here, thank you so much for being here. Well, the Kuwait chapter has promised you that they will invite you. Well, on behalf of my colleagues from Oman, we hope to see you there. You've been there, so it's
familiar. Oman, I came, I think, most of the
schools. So it's familiar?
Right?
No, sir. No.
2002, I was invited by Kimchi.
Yeah, but that's one school. And there was a different gentleman there. So it's a new one now.
I think I have a lot of children from Muscat. There is no Muscat ever there, right? Who was there in Muscat? Nobody from Muscat?
Different people.
There is no Muscat again.
Yeah, but he's in Kuwait now.
But if there is no Muscat, there's given a nice coverage. That was on the day the 11th academic year results was published. And boy came and cried on stage. And he was the next day, Times of Oman coverage. And he came to my place, stayed there 5 days, he passed, and then he is now studying in London.
And now, may I request Mrs. Leena Menon to give a small token of appreciation.
Yeah, yeah. I think when I was in your school only, this Vietnam discussion was there, right?
Yes, it
was going on. Going on, then I told I'll be there. So if anybody is coming to Kannur, Google Nana, Dr. DrTPS. Okay?
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
much. Okay.